the Ramadani brothers, and I mean, I'm already so excited because you can see already everyone is so excited to see you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I wish you good luck.
Yeah.
Okay, can we just talk about this contraption? Look at this contraption.
Is this your mentoring?
Yes.
On judgment day, I won't fade away. I'll be pushing on till my dying day. I won't give it all away. I'll be pushing on till the rivers run dry. I'm about to try.
That's one leg.
I mean, Celine. You are incredible. The best. The best
Thank
of
you.
The best.
Thank you.
Now, why would you do that? Like, you are unbelievable. There's not enough words. There's not enough words. Honestly.
Thank you.
Simon.
For me, I like to feel that we're judging this show based on what we've seen each act do before. And I thought there must be a ceiling. And you've just broken through the ceiling.
Howie!
I still think you can do better.
What?
What?
I'm gonna be honest. I think you can do better.
Howie!
You can!
No!
You can do better. You can do better.
Howie!
You can do so much better. With
oh my God!
With the right.
Taken the Ramadani brothers from Heidi's dream team. What do you want to say, Howie?
You'll never have to wear lamé pants again.
before they call it here.
To Brett Farmer.
The Ramadani Brothers! People, please do not try anything you've just seen at home.
I was just about to.
Howie, you're on your feet the whole time, man.
I know, we did it. Guys, we did it. You know, probably one of the most terrifying acts in AGT history. I said, how can you step it up? That was a winning performance.
Heidi, were you impressed?
You know, I have a deep love for the two of you. I think you're absolutely incredible. The only thing I did not love about this act is Howie's smug face the entire time. And I might take my shoes and puncture a few holes into your tires later. So I'm very upset that you stole them from me, but I love you, I mean, you deserve it.
Thank you. Thank you. We love you all. Thank you.
Mel B.
Oh, I felt sick. I wanted to cry. I wanted to go home. I wanted to hide. I couldn't watch it. It was incredible.
Thank you.
We said right from the get-go with this show, I think to win it, you genuinely, every stage, you've got to get better. And this, for me, was by far your best performance. This is what a final, honestly, should be about.
Now, Ramadani Brothers, what does it mean to you guys to be here in the finals?
This means a lot for us, and we are here to win.
Yes.
You can tell. You can tell.
Give it up for the Ramadani Brothers. We have been searching for the greatest Got Talent act in the world, and we are down to the top two. The Pack Drumline from Dream Team Simon. And the Ramadani Brothers from Dream Team Howie.
Ramadani.
Those were mine. I'm very upset that you stole them from me.
Both acts came to the stage as stars. They pushed themselves above and beyond what even they thought was possible. And now the audience voters have spoken, and we have a winner.
My legs actually shake because I am nervous for them.
The AGT Fantasy League champion and the winner of the Fantasy League trophy and $250,000 is...
Who is it?
I can't even call it right now.
Toronto.
Wow. We are so happy. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone. This is amazing.
It's amazing.
Maui, you and your act won.
I am so proud of you. I am so proud. What you do is so dangerous, so inspiring, and you deserve this. You are superstars, world stars.
All right. For Howie, as being the winning mentor, you get this ring for AGT Fantasy League. And this is the trophy to the Ramadani Brothers.
That was a hell of a ride. Thank you for everything.
You could not have done any more.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
And give it up for all of the finalists. What a season and what a competition this has been. Big thanks to the mentors, Howie, Heidi, Mel B, and Simon. AGT returns this summer. I am Terry Crews. Good night, America.